Ready.
Okay. My name is Monica Torres. I am born in a localidad in Quito, Ecuador. I am the senior analyst and collective manager of laboratory. The biggest food safety issues problem in my country is the lack of budget, because there isn't enough for all departments that dedicate for food safety. Do you understand?
Sí, yeah.
Okay. There is in coordination with all institutions that they are food safety in my country. There is the lab equipment from the laboratories have good controls in all products of agriculture and livestock. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's one. I think that the food city is very important. It's one of the problems more important in all the world. Mm-hmm. All countries have to union and develop many strategies to work together to improve the food safety. And I think that the developed countries that to help to other countries for example, in my country, the food safety is implemented this year. Mm-hmm. The constitution that was approved in 2008 and is from January we want to apply standards to improve the food safety in Ecuador. The needs to make my system better are to improve the regulations and laws for sewer lines and controls in all products. Ecuador is the first exporter in many products like bananas, and we need to improve the regulation to sewer lines, especially in food and primary schools. We need to training to the technicians in technicals to quality assurance and in other methods for food safety. For me, it's a great experience this course, and because I have the opportunity to communicate with other countries, and I think that they are the same problems that in my country, and we have many specialists in various subjects. Many answers we were obtained, and I hope that this course I can to train to technicians from my institutions. Mm-hmm. Okay. Recently I was in the laboratories of Michigan State University. And I think that it's important that my staff of the laboratory will be in this university to practice many methods that the university have today. Because technology is modern, it's in advance, and in my country we don't have that. Tools to control everything is not yet in food safety. However, important to communicate and less months with all the group and interchange the directions, mails, to communicate, and we can observe the improvements of each country about this subject.